Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. In today's video guys, we'll show you what the torque specs for the water pump is on Kia Forte guys, generation 2012-2018 with the 1.8 engine. So stay with us guys, we'll show you how to do that. Now it might be the same for other Kias as well, or other engines. So we have more than 200 videos taking the whole car apart. You'll be able to find more information in the description of the video below, and we will keep uploading quite a few videos for that model. So please subscribe, and if you need anything, drop a comment below. This is the water pump. We have the whole video how to replace the water pump, but if you just need the torque specs, we will not waste your time showing you the whole video. So just a short video about the torque specs for the water pump. So let's start on it now. Okay guys, this is the torque wrench. We'll share the link to the torque wrench in the description of the video. If you're using Newton meters, you have to be somewhere between 9.8 and 11.8 Newton meters. If you're using, in our case we'll be using inch per pound, it's between 87 to 104. You can find it online, the conversion calculators are pretty simple to use. So in our case, we'll go between 87 and 104 inch per pound, so we'll set it about 100. So you'll see the torque wrench handle will move when it reaches that optimum torque, okay? We need to switch it because we hit the AC holes there. So you can see now my handle is loose, okay? I mean, it gets loose when it reaches the torque that we set it to. Okay, and the bottom doesn't move. So that's how it should be. You should be careful not to go after that, because you can still actually push on the handle. But once it moves like that, it means it's done. After that, we'll switch, okay, to this one right here. Perfect. Now we'll do one of the top ones. Okay. After that, it's hard to get to, but we'll have to do the bottom one before we proceed with the next one. Okay, perfect. Now we have one more guys that we need to do, and at the end, stay with us, we'll show you what else we need to do. Okay, just like that. So now we have to recheck each one of them, okay? That way we can make sure that they're up to spec. So we'll start, check all of them, okay, for that click. First. Okay, this one is a little bit hard to get to here from the AC line. Almost there. Okay. Okay, this one needed just a little bit more. One here. Perfect. After that, we have this one over there. Excellent. And last one is the one on the bottom. Okay, just like that. So after that you have the pulley that you need to install, these four bolts. These four bolts, the torque specs will be exactly the same like the one we just installed. So no need to waste your time, guys. So that's that's what the torque specs are for Kia Forte water pump. Thank you for watching, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and see you next time.